So.
Kane, I'm pregnant.
What?
I'm pregnant.
Well, what the fuck you telling me for?
What? What, so you just gonna dog me?
It ain't mine.
Look, you the only one I was with.
Stop lying, all right? Besides, I have the Jimmy on extra tight.
That don't mean nothing, Kane.
That means it's not mine.
So what? You man enough to take a life? You ain't man enough to take care of one?
Look, I ain't got time for this, all right? Peace.
Look, listen. She was a young chick looking for love quick. I wouldn't say she loved him, she liked him, so she gave it up quick, easily. When they got intimate, secretly, caught in the moment, he'd say,
breathe for me.
But the responsibilities weren't shared equally. When she did, so he left. When she said she's gonna keep the seed, he felt ashamed cause she's 16 and he's an older man. He told her she couldn't do it, she said, no, I can't. The heated discussions made her turn colder. So when he disowned her and said it was over, there was no romance. She's on her own, going to ultra scans. But there's no one to hold her hands. All she's got is her, the baby, and a load of plans. Her mum blames her for being so dumb. She saw him being the one with every word he said. All he did was leading her on. But she'll never forgive him for leaving their son. That's another kid growing up fatherless. She told him she's pregnant, he wanted no part of it. He'll never know who his father is. To him, his dad's a black cloud with a question mark in it. He saw it as with the baby she's trapping him. Not that she's making a man of him. He didn't want to face the insanity of raising a family. Deep down I'm scared, but I'm saying this casually. It's mad when I see him gazing back at me. Although he ain't mine, I do things like changing his nappy. My name's Todd, but he replaced it with daddy. She says things angrily, I face the reality. He's mine, that's what I claim. So I'ma call him my son, like he ain't got another name. Fuck a DNA test, all substance from a vein. Nothing's gonna change, though I ain't his real dad. Don't chuck it in my face. Man's responsibility, cause I don't want my conscience killing me. I'm trying to make a difference in the life God has given me, cause I'm that type of guy. I don't mind if I grind for time, whether I do a 9 to 5 or a rhyme for life. I can't be selfish and just provide for mine. I've got to help him like that Mike Righteous rhyme. Every innocent child is a child of mine. I do my best raising a kid, cause every baby's a gift. And I'm glad you let me be in his life. I'll discipline him by speaking my mind, but you can never say that he isn't mine. I'll rock him to bed when he can't sleep through the night. Things will only work if we could unite. If we have kids the same way I raised them, he's being brought up. Sometimes in life, blood ain't thicker than water.
You know, ain't like I'm still 5 years old, you know? Ain't like I'm gonna be sitting up every night asking my mom, when's daddy coming home, you know? Who needs him? Hey, he wasn't there to teach me how to shoot my first basket, but I learned, didn't I? Hey, I got pretty damn good at it too, didn't I? Got through my first day without him, right? I learned how to drive, I learned how to shave, I learned how to fight without him. I had 14 great birthdays without him. He never even sent me a damn card. Die with him! I ain't need him then and I don't need him now. You know what? I'ma get through college without him. I'ma get a great job without him. I'ma marry me a beautiful honey. And I'm having a whole bunch of kids. I'ma be a better father than he ever was. And I sure as hell won't need him for that. Cause ain't a damn thing he could ever teach me about how to love my kids.
How come you don't want me, man?